Hey, I'm Jamie Scott from Graffiti 6.
If I lay my head down,
I grew up in a place called Surrey, which is below London.
Would it be too late?
Well, my mum was a real big folk music fan, and had like Joni Mitchell, Carole King, James Taylor, Neil Young. My dad was really big into soul singers, so Donny Hathaway, Curtis Mayfield. Marvin Gaye is probably my favorite singer. Every time I hear him on a record, it's just something that soothes your soul a bit, and I think that he was the king of that. Video for Free we shot downtown LA, and you know what, videos are the one thing that you can't wait for, and then the minute they start, about 5 hours into, since you've been up since 6 o'clock, they feel like the longest days of your life, and then you get to the end and you're really excited again for the next one, so it's kind of weird. Free is about basically asking someone to walk away because you're not strong enough to, and to say, you know, you need to set me free. It was that closure thing, and it's horrible. So I wrote a song about it.